We're here with the United Site Services 70 winner, Corey LaJoie. Corey, talk about returning to victory lane and doing it at New Hampshire Motor Speedway.
Man, it feels great. Had a lot of family here, aunts, uncles, cousins all here cheering me on. And to cross out the finish line, getting that checkered flag, man, was great. And I can't thank Rainier Racing with MBM enough, Gen and Auto Parts, CarQuest for putting me this opportunity to get this monkey off my back up as of here lately, man. It feels like it could never get off. So it's good to shake it. It's good to get back in victory lane, and good to get the confidence back up.
You're from North Carolina, but obviously your dad from New England has been to victory lane here. Obviously, I believe you attended victory lane in one of his wins. Talk about winning here at Loudoun.
Man, it's almost, like you said, I'm from North Carolina, but it's almost a home track of sorts. All my family's here. I've raced here a fair amount of time. And it's home crowd, more or less. And it was great to hear them excited how my family was and how excited I am. And I've given up a couple here in New Hampshire, and it was good to finally get one.